question is, why is Earth's axis wobbling? This is standard 1.1.1. Now, let's look at this globe here. This is the globe, and it's tilted at the 23.5 degrees. But take note, nothing in the universe is permanent. The only thing that is permanent is change itself. So even the Earth's axis is not always 23.5 degrees. It changes. Though the change takes place in a very long time, this still changes. Now, let's begin with the motion of Earth. So one of the motion of Earth is called rotation. So rotation spins from the west going to the east. West to east. As you can see, as I spin it, the axis wobbles. The same thing that is happening with our planet. Now, this globe causes the axis to wobble because of the friction that is happening between the globe and its container here. So, it's wobbling. It's like creating a cone shape. See that? It's not stationary. The same thing is happening on Earth. As the Earth rotates, it causes day and night. It causes Coriolis effect. And this same rotation causes the shape of the Earth to bulge at the equator. So that's Earth's rotation, and it happens, or it is completed in 24 hours. This axis here of Earth also rotates or spins. So it spins like that. As the Earth rotates, Earth's axis rotates. This rotation of Earth's axis is what we call as precession. And it is completed in 26,000 years, as opposed to Earth's rotation that is only completed in 24 hours. Now, imagine that this is the Northern Star Polaris, and you are here in the North Pole. If you look up, you will see that directly above you is the Northern Star Polaris. Polaris is the brightest star in Ursa Minor. It's the brightest star. But take note, Polaris is not the brightest star in the sky. It's the brightest star in Ursa Minor, but it's not the brightest star in the sky. So if you are here looking up, it's directly above you. However, take note, when Earth's axis rotate, then it's no longer pointing to Polaris. It's pointing to another star. So that means the northern star of Earth is not always Polaris. When they built the pyramid, it was Tuban. Now it's Polaris. About a few thousand years from now, it will be Vega. So Earth's axis is not always pointing to Polaris. But what causes this precession? Precession is caused because of the gravity of the sun and the moon, in combination with the shape of the Earth, which is bulging at the equator. So it doesn't rotate smoothly because of those imbalances causing the Earth's axis to wobble. Thank you. Good morning again. So now we'll be discussing about nutation. Precession and nutation come together. So when you say nutation, this is the irregularity in the precession. So precession is not smooth circular like that. Precession wiggles. So there are back and forth movement of the axis as it makes a rotation. Those back and forth movement or oscillations are what we call as nutation. Nutation, unlike precession, causes the Earth's axis to change. It changes the Earth's axis by about 1/2 degree, and because of that, nutation influences the seasons. So to summarize, precession changes the northern star or changes the northern star, while nutation influences our seasons. So we can say now that there are two factors that affect the seasons of Earth. The first one is Earth's tilt, and the second one is nutation, which influences Earth's tilt of 23.5 degrees by changing it either ways by 1/2 degree. So that is nutation. Thank you.